This is AP News Minute. Bruno Mars is the big winner from Sunday's Grammy Awards, sweeping through the ceremony with wins in every category he was nominated in. Mars took home 6 Grammys Sunday night, including Record and Album of the Year. Meanwhile, Hillary Clinton made an unadvertised cameo at the awards show, appearing in a pre-taped skit where she read a line from Michael Wolff's Trump tell-all Fire and Fury. The segment was quickly criticized by Trump supporters, United Nations Ambassador Nikki Haley calling it, quote, trash. Islamic State militants attacked an Afghan army unit guarding a military academy in Kabul Monday, killing at least 5 soldiers and wounding 10. The attack was the latest in a wave of relentless violence there that has killed scores and left hundreds wounded. And more than $50 million worth of gold bars and coins that sat on the ocean floor for more than 150 years is set to go on display in California. The treasure was recovered from a ship that sank in 1857. Kelly Daschle, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.